For a second, look what the president is doing here. It's a repeat performance of his campaign, which is you raise taxes on the rich and you offer all kinds of free stuff to people who will vote for you in the future.
Right.
This is one of those occasions. Free preschool education for four-year-olds. It's free. Here it is. Hand out the goodies. What the president's really doing here, because he's not saying how he's going to pay for this, he's buying votes with future taxpayer money.